The only way that we can protect ourselves now is that body part, because the new biochemical warfare is DNA biofrequency network-centric killing. So we can't even get started with that conversation unless you, old men out there, can get over the fact that somebody lied to you. And now it's time to update your education where the rest of us are. Your grandchildren, your wives, your other friends and neighbors. They didn't give anybody a choice. They deployed a cyber-physical backbone. The COVID came 2 years later. And now we don't need you on GPS. We have those biosensors. The biosensors are IEEE 802.15.4. The wireless sensor networks that aggregate together to create are 802.15.5. Your body itself is 802.15.6. And you are their new digital backbone. If you've injected, you're graphenated for this purpose. If you're not injected, you're fighting to stay away from people who are due to computer networking. Yeah, computer networking, because your body is on the wide body area network, 802.15.6. So your body is a node on the network. Yeah. And so when you're next to the graphenated, they're the backbone jumping into your body as the network. No maybes. Welcome to your new smart 2030 agenda, smart city initiative. It's all the same thing. Wide body area network. NTS-3 uses something called position navigation and timing with the ultra wideband. That's why I have it written there. Your radio access networks have front haul and back haul and your cell phone networks to try to deflect signals, electrical signals. We have plasma warfare. It's already happening. Why? Drone warfare. My channel is all about teaching people about electromagnetic and drone warfare. Oh, you probably didn't think that though, right? Because your family members, however they tried to explain it to you, you were so convinced you already knew it all, or you're in on it. There's a road to redemption here. Let me show you what it looks like here in just 1 second. While Adams has you counting 40 pieces of rice, he's telling you to count spells. Spells are logical features inside of Geomancer. Geomancer is a piece of software that we use with JavaScript. It's open source. The GitHub means that anybody can log online, open up whatever they want, download the code, modify it for your body. Now, your body is 802.15.6. That's a network standard like USB or compact CD. Yeah. And the Bluetooth is really easy to get a hold of like USB. So the sensors are 802.15.4. And the near field effect is something called low power. That's your new 6G low power. So it's real easy to get your ass. Now, once we have your Geomancer location with your biosensors, the spells that we cast on you are JavaScript. We log in and map a coordinate with what details we want to change. Age, weight, height, and your eye color. And anybody who has blue eyes, I want them to have an autoimmune disorder right now. Oh, they couldn't do that. They just showed you that on the World Economic Forum stage with the mouse she held up with the coat color that it had. We made the genetic change and nobody else was afflicted badly. AI precision healthcare, here we are. So there's Malfoy, satanic as boop, Mike Adams, telling all of you out there to count the spells that are being cast on you. Meanwhile, he knows that Amazon shipping services were given the ability to run their data and double check your biosensors due to computer network routing, of which we have multiple types. One of them is thermodynamic. Another one is K-hop nearest neighbor, whoever's closest to you, how much we can swell and de-swell your tissue to route the data. These are routing protocols. These are jobs for people to route the energy through you. And Amazon shipping was given permission by the Department of Defense. Remember, old man, I just told you. We had an artificial intelligence symposium with the Pentagon. We've already handed out data labeling and data curation. Oh, I didn't read you that part. Sorry about that. You should be reading it for yourself, I hope. Data labeling and data curation, because we want partners and services readily available with internet web portals for purchase. And they have extended help desk hours. I fly a drone over your home. And then I get your biosensor updated data and I fire. Show me how. No problem. Old man, you ready? This is what you really should have been learning instead of listening to Mikey Adams. Okay? I call the drone. I fly it over your home. I now start looking through you. Every man is a sensor. That's my command and control 7-minute video still up there. Every man is a sensor. That's right. Because you're full of biosensors, 802.15.4 for electrical engineering standards. Some more. and radio frequency, so we get that updated data. Now, just like Amazing Polly's Rwanda example, there you are. Now I have your updated data. So if there's other people in your house, I can move them aside or fire through you on them. So now that I know where you are, now I go fetch your spells. I map a coordinate into a vector of feature values. Feature values are your new DigiID. Then I take the dimensionality of whatever feature I want to fuck with as a data source, target it, fire. How? Order a drone scan on a NASA portal, interface with security access of proprietary software given to a company through the Department of Defense. Artificial intelligence and artificial neural networks, game theory, the feature vector, game theory between human bodies with computer networking. I already have tech metrics on the channel. Geomancer that aligns the satellites, position, navigation, and timing. That's what PNT stands for. With NTS-3 data sets, fire. That's called net-centric warfare killing. I have a 3-video set of reading it to you from Computer Weekly that tells you all of that at the international level back in 2014. Yes. Okay. So when you give these people free reign to do whatever they want with your body and you have no way to get out of the hospital, I don't know, maybe you should ask somebody who's followed Dr. Artis about how hard it is to get out of the hospital or get your loved one out once they're stuck in there. Yeah? Okay. So one more time. This is for you old men that think your synergist family members are nuts. Satanic ritual abuse survivors. And those of you from aerospace and wherever else that are still struggling. If you do not know about the medical implant communication system, oh, it is, there's a little insect flying here. And if you don't know about the medical, industrial, and scientific radio frequency bands, well, that's because you're not allowed to talk about a human body part. It's that simple. The emperor has no biofield. And then once you understand that, and you go, well, it's stupid. It's just chakras. Who cares? I would agree with you. And I would say that every person should get with God and then figure it out. Work with your own body parts. We all dance different. We all do sports different, etc. Okay? The problem is that you have people out there that have a remote to your central nervous system, and it's so bad. The DOD has sold you to a company that might also be in the hands of your local county representative. So if you piss them off, they hit a button, you got an autoimmune disorder. Worse, could be a stroke. Worse, could be an automatic heart attack right to your heart tissue. The largest radio frequency sink that they access the most is over heart tissue by design. Electrochemical, electronic warfare design. And did you know that it's illegal to use a radio frequency jammer? It is. So now tell me, men who are out there telling everybody to prep, using their hands and their guns, how are you going to run from a puke, Ray? Looking for my iPod. No puke rate getting in me. I'm sitting, so it's kind of hard. Yeah. It's body part. Some people know how to use it, some don't. Now, one last thing. I'm a disabled woman, and I do this. Pardon my face. As a matter of trying to help people communicate with their loved ones because they've been lied to for so long. I've already had a stroke. I've already had a hard time just being with my children due to the eugenics programs in place. That once you have a certain type of genetics, especially in the military, they do not leave you alone. So if you don't know about these secret electronic systems, you should also know they are built for torture. They are not built for protection. The databases are very much pay for play. And they don't like admitting what they do for a job. They've had these remotes for bare minimum 70 years in the United States. If we're going to have a real discussion with men and you want people to actually be able to communicate, you're already in real trouble. That Digi ID is connected to the Internet of Behaviors that modifies your cellular phase and phage state in real time with the Cognitive Body Area Network with net-centric warfare. Again, Georgetown 2007. So I appreciate the people that got all hung up on my hair and whatever else. Please go educate at the level of your comprehension. Please do not listen to people tell you they're casting spells and that there are witches out there. There are not. There are people with electronic warfare who have augmented their own bodies that I saw as a child. And they'll scare you boogada boogada with the blue beam, which has even biosensor little areas to get in and make you see it differently. Then they're going to have actual hybridized humans. So if you know all that, you can retain your faith. I believe in Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Amen. But what if you believe in Brahma? What if you believe in Allah? What if you believe in the Druidism as far as whatever area of that, Greek, whatever? It goes like this. God made us in his image. Our job, Book of Job. Faith alone, by faith alone, okay? So what I do is I say, hey, that's the body part. Now, this is my arm, right? Do I get to use my arm any way I want to? Well, I did until the W ban. Yeah, see, that's the problem. And that's why people need to be saying W ban, biosensor, instead of DigiID and voting, at least here on my channel. Now, I'm not saying that you shouldn't turn your face to the civil way of civil discourse, but I'm warning you that this has gone on for so long with it being so popular, like InfoWars, Owen Benjamin, to just lie about photons, the biofield, biomedical engineering, wireless tissue engineering. They just lie. They'll tell you near field effect and fractals and shaman until you're dead. And that's the problem. The satellite systems are set up with databases, pay for play. Benjamin talks about it all the time, pay for play and all the Caltech crap. And the fake NASA, they all know. And what they're hiding from the rest of you, because I don't know why they're hiding it, but they are, is if somebody has a remote to you and your family and your tissue, and you don't. And so what they've done is they've left it sit there in the cloud of, oh, a savior, oh, we'd never do that. Meanwhile, fuck tons of lawsuits and people are dying like mad since 2012, bare minimum, trying to talk about what again? The Wide Body Area Network. Well, if I was a doctor or a nurse or a scientist or a radio frequency dude and I could get away with any crime simply by keeping my mouth shut about these secret radio frequency systems. Now, for the bad guys, they might not want to give it up. But what about the good guys or the gray hats? They're trapped because of civilian ignorance to this right here. This is a job. And when you go over here, it's still their job to gaslight you away from human anatomy and material physics with plasmonics, cymatics, and other sciences that were hidden away for these systems. Notice it says surveillance and reconnaissance. Well, now it's your health. All your healthcare systems are going to be electroceuticals, nanotheranostics. You're not going to be allowed to leave your house. They've had that in the works. That's your Agenda 2030 and your Smart City Initiative. You didn't tell anybody what the fuck was going on since 1995. This is 1995. Down here, 2013 and 14. So now they are your new gods. Because they'll hit a button in their house. And even if you didn't take your medication, your body will start releasing an enzymatic response with wireless tissue engineering as if you did. And how did they get away with that? Because you didn't tell on people like Mike Adams for the scam artist and fraud that he is. And Quayle too. And hell, you throw InfoWars in there. And I'm going to throw Big Bear in there, too, because he fucking knows better. After he got on InfoWars, he started sounding even more stupid than he had been sounding for a couple weeks. That's why I stopped listening to him for months. Because I'm like, why are you being so weird? Whatever, man. I don't know. All I know for sure right now is that if you don't tell the truth about that body part and you claim you believe in God, you're in serious trouble. God doesn't make junk. This is a body part. God made it that way. You don't let people talk about it. And as far as Pounders and Carrico, you two have been on my shit list for a long time. I tried to communicate with you, and I warned you then. I said, I'm going to, like, wipe the fucking floor with your ministry if you don't open your mouth, because you two have had everybody going 100 miles an hour telling mostly the truth. Where's the body part? I listened to your ministry. You made a woman and her son, she was a single mom, talk out loud. that she was evil for doing Reiki healing. His body. You looked at her and you told her and you made her say it more than once in front of people how evil she was. That it was a demon doing the healing, not her. It's ions and electrons. That's all it is. What'd you tell her? What'd you tell her? Let me make it real clear for you, Pounders. Real clear. What did you tell her? Well, in cybersecurity, what did you tell her? What'd you tell her? IEEE, electronic radio frequency, what did you tell her? And if Jesus were sitting here right now, looking at you and me, looking at you and me, that you're out there with your ministry and you're doing all this good, but you're telling people to fear their own body. It's all the same, Pounders. It's all the same. It's an electrical body part, not a game. Personal area network cybersecurity, radio frequency IEEE with Bluetooth, right there in the Bible, but not if you listen to the Midnight Ride. Nah, you're evil for using your own ions and electrons naturally like Jesus did. It's that simple. Playing around with people like Mikey Adams and Russ Dizdar's leftovers, they helped the Black Awakening. You mean the Graphene Awakening? You're not going to like this, but okay. Somebody over my shoulder just said, make sure you put this in here too. I was trying to keep it shorter. Oh, yeah. Yeah. So we had the quantum computing companies with the morphogenetic field. We gave the men in the white vans a job with the signature reduction force, and local logistics got busy hybridizing and augmenting their human biofield for synthetic telepathy and transhumanism. Yeah, back in the 80s. And Dizdar and Colin Ross kept a 1,000% increase of non-invasive DARPA N3, neuron-to-neuron, brain-to-brain, and instead told everybody they had MPD and DID, when they fucking knew the whole time. And then whatever people had psionic abilities, they went into the deliverance ministries. You mean the psych ward? Well, the reason for that, unfortunately, you guys, is more about the fact that SSRIs make the radio frequency run smoother. And now that one too? Okay. So then I have telepathy naturally. So you put a wireless sensor network relay on the outside of my biofield at a certain level, and they hit a button like they do on Zoom or on anything else, like a mute button, and then they can send the signal. Now, I can hold it out there. I don't have to answer it. It's a polite way of sending me a telepathic signal. They use software, Microsoft OpenAI Azure, R-E-N-E-A-S software embedded in the hemisphere, or they can use a nano peer-to-peer wearable, or they can do it with wireless tissue technology, and then you can hear it in the audio cortex. So they route it all sorts of different ways. Yeah, I'll burn you the fuck down. It was heartbreaking to have to stop listening to you guys anyways. So what we did is we went ahead and we've been using Looking Glass. I'm sure you've heard of that. Through people's ass. Yeah, with EEG. And this is, again, that cognitive body area network, net-centric warfare technology for ISR, C4 or C5 ISR. Pandora's box is a different situation with 4D liminal spaces and human teleportation. And I doubt that you want to go that far, because then you'd have to admit to a whole bunch of other things that have to do with EEG. So in my W-band presentation, I show the Reaper drones, because that's what it is, and a pretty fucking magical technology from Greer's testimony. That's all still the medical implant communication system chipping people like dogs in the 60s with the mouths shut in the police departments with the police chaplains like Russ Dizdar. The good Christian men would never lie and deliver your body to the eye in the sky. No. And if they did, They would have told us by now. They've had it wirelessly since 2005. They would never. Stop acting like you don't fucking know, guys. This is my personal playlist. Let me beg you in one last way. And no, not that one. Synergist will tell you, this is my personal playlist. This is one of my favorite songs of all time. All time, M in Oklahoma. I know you know. Tell them. Tell them now. Don't do this again. You don't have that time. Move. What did you really do this for? You didn't do it for what they got in mind. What they got in store.
That's the horse that's known as only thunder. Yes, it came. Hold the reins of who's come round and saw me sailing lost and dark. Eyes that burns like burning embers, all the county still remembers who I am. Did she love you like they say?
Tell them the truth before you cannot. The Internet of Behaviors has gradient cellular overlays. They already have bioelectric and biosensor journals for their X Project stuff. It's the new augmented reality. I have two children. They are 18 and 19. This is the last time I will respectfully beg any man to tell the truth. The next time, you better hope your family member already knows. When the gradient waves come down, those of us who are free range and not augmented, we come alive with God's Holy Spirit down our cerebral spinal fluid naturally. That's why Jesus saves right now today in this moment, because his wireless is that of the living city of crystalline architecture that we all come from. They filled us with blood and bone. Those are 4D beings, and that's where all our tech comes from. If you think you're gonna fight them with their own technology, there's another book you need to read. Anybody who's worked on radar, anybody who's ever worked in radio frequency, that's a fucking body part. You know it because they tell you to keep your nuts away from it. What you doing out there, boys of toys? How we doing? Cut the noise. Love one another as he has loved us. Mark 5:36, sola fide. Amen. And have a good day, and thanks for listening, old men.